hold on to the cold air across Scotland and Northern Ireland. But now there's some thought that England and Wales will keep this Atlantic influence not just through the weekend, but into next week as well. So it's still windy and still some outbreaks of rain. Now, there's a lot to play for this far ahead, but it looks like it's going to the following week. We'll hang on to that Atlantic influence, particularly across England and Wales. Wettest weather in the west, but coldest conditions in the north. There's still a chance for snow for Scotland and Northern Ireland.
This is only a quick stream. Because I need to get to bed. So I do. So, I am going to go now. This is only a quick, wee, small stream. Right, I'll see you on Monday's blog in a couple of hours' time. Adios.